everybody. It's Teresa Biggs here. I'm doing some artwork. And if you want to join me and watch, I'm wetting the wood so it can soak up the paint. And I want you to see how pretty this piece of wood is, just naturally. I was with my husband and we were just looking through old pieces of slab wood to fix our house up with, and carpenter's house is never finished, and we got sidetracked looking at this wood, and I thought, to me, that looks like this fish. In some way, it looks like it. So, instead of burning this piece of wood, I can't use it for the house. Instead of just getting rid of it, I'm going to bring it to life. I like to listen to K-Love's and Christian music because this is a gift that I wasn't really sure if it was a gift at first until so many people started loving it, and I was like, okay, I've always wanted to be an artist, have some type of talent, and at age 40, the Lord gave it to me when I just started seeing birds and wood. So I gotta give him the credit. You always give credit where credit is due. I like to just hand paint them. That way, I can get anything that needs to come off while I'm painting it off. Like I said, I found this natural. And then I'm going to polyurethane it really good so it can preserve it for years to come. And I like to do glow-in-the-dark eyes on all my pieces. Now you see how it has a really pretty natural knot? That's the same shape of where the eye is supposed to go. And then the knot would be the pupil. natural. Like, I have a hippo. And the hippo looks like a hippo, but not everybody thinks so. But I left it plain. I thought about painting it, and you can see it on the Instagram, but it looks like a hippo, and people are loving it just natural.
They actually live in Wichita, Kansas. Every day for the last 15 years, they have visited the Texas Roadhouse and gotten the same meal. Diana's go-to is chopped steak with sautéed onions and mushrooms and a baked potato. For Ron, it's the barbecue chicken breast, mashed potatoes, and brown gravy every day. 6 days a week for 15 years, they've eaten the same meal in the same booth. And they were asked, do you ever get bored of it? And they were like, no, we really don't. We get good service, good food, good price. You can't beat it, Ron says. And,
hey, when you get good service, good food, good price, why change things up?
Still suffers from PTSD. And for him, she said that the whole experience is very comforting because he goes to booth number 412. They sit in the same spot every time they go. And she says it really provides him with a sense of safety. Just very sweet. But the same meal every day.
Now, it looks like it's white with some darker white lines.
And if so, what would it be? It's
Scott and Kelly. Life's the journey, and no matter where you are on your journey, we've got a song for you.
Every time on my way to work, I just was not filled up with the goodness of the music I was listening to. So I started listening to Halo, and I haven't turned back since.
Oh, church Christ, even in my soul. Love that song, guys. Good song.
Hey, I'm Austin French, and you're listening to my new song, Born Again, on K-Love.
Life can be hard. That's why it's nice to have a hobby, guys. It relaxes you.
Take me back.
The church isn't for perfect
people.
It's
just a little darker.
It's for all of us. It's not a trophy for the winners.
Anybody can
paint. It's a shelter for the sinners. And it's right where I belong. It's where we belong. Part of the conversation, you can call me at 800-900-1300. This is Stars Go Dim.
Looks like it has dots on it.